affirmations. What are those? What do you mean by affirmations? Is something that you want to in life, then you have to say some words according to me. If you take an example that you have some lack of money in your life, then you simply affirmations do in the morning and the end. Like, I love money. Money loves me. Money is coming from all sides effortlessly. It is coming through me. I am generating lots of money. So this is an example of money affirmation. If you are not confident, say, I am a confident person. I am very confident. People listens to me. So these are the things that help you to reprogram your subconscious mind. Because everything that is fed in your mind is already in your conscious mind, and you are, whatever you are doing is according to conscious mind. But if you have to change the things that you have right now, you have to change your subconscious mind, and for that the affirmation is the best thing you can do in your life. If you want to a speaker, simply say, I am the greatest speaker. I am the greatest speaker. People are listening to me. They are applauding for me. They are appreciating my talks. So these type of positive affirmations you have to do for yourself. Many successful people do that. Muhammad Ali, before he was famous, he used to say these things in a very loud manner in front of mirror also, that I am the greatest, I am the greatest, I am the greatest. And yes, he has achieved that. He is one of the greatest champion of all times. You can do that. Simply, you have to reprogram some things, some talks to yourself, some positive self-talks, some affirmations. I am a leader. If you want to become a leader, I am the best. I can do anything. See, small things. If you want to change something, then you have to change your habits. Say these positive affirmations, you can say anytime, but say loudly so that you can hear it. There will be a great impact on your life. And hopes it will clear that from now onwards, always do a positive affirmations for yourself.